providing the pixel, if it's done by itself, of course, is a treatment that has a cost. If it's provided as a touch-up to a previous treatment, generally it does not generate any additional cost to the client, and it does not interfere with any other future retreatments of different kinds or future laser vision correction.